Hi, this is Joël Meyer. Why not make a picture of a nice bouquet of roses for mom? Whether for Mother's Day or for a birthday, it's always nice to receive flowers. Take a box made of corrugated cardboard. Disassemble the box to lay the cardboard completely flat. Corrugated cardboard is made of a corrugated sheet glued between two sheets of paper. Remove the parts that form the flaps of the box. The best is to use an X-Acto knife. When you have removed the flaps, make another cut a few inches from the edge to obtain a long strip of corrugated cardboard. Roll up the strip of corrugated cardboard. This way, you will make a stamp for the rose. When you are satisfied with the size of the rose, cut the excess corrugated cardboard and wrap masking tape or scotch tape around the roll you have created. Then, make a stamp to represent the leaf. Take a piece of the rest of the strip of corrugated cardboard and soften it so that you can bend it. Cut another piece of cardboard to represent the midrib, or central vein, of the leaf. Glue the midrib with hot glue in the middle of the strip of cardboard that you have softened. Then, put the three ends together and glue them together to form the leaf. Take a styrofoam tray and put paint of a color of your choice. Dip the corrugated cardboard rose stamp in the paint and print roses on a sheet of paper. I propose to make a bouquet of roses seen from above. When you have made the rose impressions, put some green paint on the styrofoam tray, take the leaf stamp and make prints of leaves all around the bouquet of roses. Let the paint dry completely. You can also make a bouquet of roses with stems. Have fun and create a nice bouquet. To print the document with illustrated instructions, click on the link below the video and visit the Animaplates website to find hundreds of other fun ideas.